A $250 million jet vanished over the Atlantic. No distress call. No warning. Just silence. This was Air France Flight 447, and what the black box revealed changed aviation forever. Before we continue, subscribe. These aren't just crashes, they're voices. Lost lives. Your support helps keep their stories alive. On June 1, 2009, an Airbus A330 took off from Rio de Janeiro to Paris. Hours later, it disappeared. 228 souls on board. Ice crystals blocked speed sensors. Autopilot disengaged. The co-pilot, disoriented, pulled the nose up. But the aircraft was already stalling, falling. For over 3 minutes, they plunged through the night sky. No one on board was warned. At 2:14 a.m., they hit the ocean. The black box revealed a deadly mix of sensor failure, training gaps, and cockpit confusion. But from tragedy came change. New pilot training was introduced worldwide, focused on stall recognition and manual flying at high altitude. Improved sensors replaced older Pitot tubes. Cockpit alert systems were refined. Aviation learned. It had to. This wasn't just a crash. It was a wake-up call. This is the story of Air France 447. This is what the black box revealed.